getting the application encountered an unrecoverable error on Roblox? Here are 5 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. You can also support us through Buy Me a Coffee. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is clear the local app data cache. Press Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type %localappdata% and press the Enter key. Look for the temp folder and open it. Find the Roblox folder. Right-click on it and select Delete. Deleting this folder will not change any in-game settings. Method 2. The next thing you can do is clear the browser cache. Here we are showing the steps with Google Chrome. Open Chrome and click on the 3 dots button. Select More Tools and click on Clear Browsing Data. Set the time range to All Time. Check the cache and cookies boxes and click on Clear Data. Method 3. The next thing you need to do is uninstall or disable any third-party antivirus you have. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type appwiz.cpl and press Enter. Look for the third-party antivirus you have installed and right-click on them. Select Uninstall. Follow the on-screen instructions and once it finishes, restart your PC. Make sure to uninstall AVJ, Avast, McAfee or any other third-party antivirus. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 4. The next thing you can do is close any unnecessary apps running in the background. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, check for any unnecessary processes. Right-click on them and select End Task to close them. Apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Google Chrome, and Nvidia ShadowPlay are some that you should close before playing Roblox. Method 5. If you're facing this issue on the Roblox desktop app, you can try using the Microsoft Store's version of the app instead. First, open Run and type appwiz.cpl. Press Enter to open Programs and Features. Right-click on the Roblox desktop app and select Uninstall. Follow as shown to complete the process. Now open Microsoft Store and search for Roblox. Install the Microsoft Store's version of the app. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.